in one word basically keh rahi ki is film ke liye unko national award milega. Seriously, without jokes, dekh lena aap. Because she's so good in the film, she's worked so hard in the film ke ye to nischit hai, tay hai ke agar milega to national award to inhi ko milega.
I think maybe that was slightly misquoted. There was never anything like that, actually. I was fully under the...
Liar.
No. I was fully under the impression that they were actually, they were going to begin the shoot. And as far as to my knowledge, Priyanka was very much in the film. And actually, it was Ali. He called me up and he said that, you know, there's been a little bit of change of plans. There's some reasons for which she's no longer part of the film. And I'm sending you the script, and just read it and just react to it. And he put absolutely no pressure. There was no thing like you're a friend, I'm a friend, you know. There was, it was just purely you react to the script. I read the script and I called up Ali and I said, I think this is your best work so far. This is your best script. And I've read all of his scripts. So I said, I think this is your best script. I think it's an amazing character for the girl and I would love to be a part of it. And we just got straight into work.
Thank you, Priyanka.
You know, amazing to see you in so many avatars. I mean, lots of fanboy moments happening for the world. You know, daadi mein dekh rahe Salman sir ko, alag alag avatar mein, you know. This was a really big thing for you to also carry on. As an actor also, I think it must have challenged you the most. I mean, would I be wrong in saying challenged you the most in the longest time?
Even more than Sultan. Because my dear friend here, our director Ali, I don't think he's ever been to the gym ever. Where are you going, madam? When my time to talk is, come you. I'm waiting. Cholo, she can hear behind. So it was even more difficult than Sultan.
Yeah.
Difficult is the word. Because in Sultan, we had to do this, putting on weight, losing weight, putting on weight, losing weight, and shooting, gym, shooting, gym, shooting, gym. Out here also, it was pretty much the same because to look younger, you need to lose those many kilos. And because we produced the film ourselves, so we could not like complete that portion first.
Yeah.
So we had that portion, then we did that portion and that portion because the set was the same. Let's go bar bar, we couldn't have, you know, dragged it on for long. So then losing weight there, then putting on weight there. So it was very hectic this time as well.
Oh, it looks like it, but like I said, kudos to the whole team. It looks fantastic. I'm going to throw it out open to the audience and my entire media friends. I know they want to ask a lot of questions. On the left here, can we have the mics? Actually, we're close enough. If you want, you can stand and ask. I mean, if you want to, yeah. Yeah?
अपनी तारीफ सुनो उसी वक्त एंट्री मारो वापस से she was just saying that you were beautiful in Ethia.
Oh, thank you.
On the left there.
Not
yeah.
there. there.